Hey guys, I hope everyone is having a good week so far. If I look a little funny, I just went to the dentist, so the right side of my face is still a little numb. Hopefully by the end of this, it'll be back to normal. So what we have, we're gonna do three sets of stagger stance kettlebell swings. We did those last week. Then we're gonna do 15 upright rows, and then we're gonna do 30 seconds of glute bridge walkouts. These are new. We'll show you what those are. Two sets. We're going to do 15 push press and then 10 dumbbell up and down. So that will involve a deadlift. And then we're going to do three rounds, 50 double unders or single unders, 12 seesaw rows, 12 bench press. So we're going to hold that bench press in the lockout position for 30 seconds. Then a little accessory work, three sets of bird dogs, 10 reps. We're going to alternate 30 second side plank each side, and then eight reps of windmills per side. So we'll get warm and we'll get right into it. All right, let's get warm. Let's start with some shoulder circles. We're going to go forward, up, back, and down. We're going to do four of them. That's two, three, one more, and back. Go back, up, and down. One, two, three, four. I just want you to lift them up and then bring them back and down. Go up, back, and down. Two more, one more. Good. Let's do five arm circles backwards with the right arm. Go five, four, three, two, one. Bring it forward. Five, four, two, one more. Switch backwards. One, two, three, four, five, four, one, two, three, four, and five. Interlace your fingers behind your lower back. Once you open up your chest, look towards the sky. Three, two, one. Good. We're going down, but we're going to keep our back flat, soft bending your knees, and then come back up. So not a roll down. So just flat back, kind of like a yoga pose. Back up. Two more. One more. Good. And then let's lunge forward with the right leg. Go into our stance and stretch. Arms up, side bend to the right. Five, three, two, one. Good. We're going to come here, hand down. And let's just go ahead and do our lateral turns. Do three of them. One more. Good. Hands down. You're going to bring your back leg forward. And then we're going to do a Russian baby maker. So booty down. And butt up. One more. Butt down. And butt up. Step back with your right leg into your lunge. Samson stretch. Arms go up. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your belly. Side bend to the left. Three, two, one, go into our twist, right hand down, left hand on your thigh, twist, come on up, twist, do one more, good, both hands down, we're going to do three Russian baby makers, booty down, and butt up, butt down, and butt up, one more, butt down, and butt up. Let's just bend your knees, do a good morning, squeeze your belly, come on up. Let's go feet a little wider, toes slightly turned down. We're going to do some squats here. So you're just going to go all the way down, bring it up, all the way down. Do two more, two, one more. Hold this one down. Put your elbows inside, rock side to side. And then hands are going to go to the floor. You can turn your toes in a smidge. And I just want you to shift to the right. So you're going to stick your right hip out a little bit and then shift to the left. Do that one more time. Shift to the right and shift to the left. Good. We're going to step back into our runner stretch with the right leg back. So right leg goes back, runner stretch. And then I want you to open up the hip and then bring it back down. Yeah. Open it up. So you're just peeling your foot off. Good, one more. Uh-huh. And then step the right foot forward. Left leg goes back. Runner stretch, straight leg. Peel the leg off. Bring it forward. Peel and forward. Yeah. Good, one more. Step it forward. And then one more time, go into your squat. And let's do three air squats right here, hands out. So that's one, two, three. Good. Let's work on our Kazakh squats. So toes are, you're going wide. Toes slightly turned out. Bend your right knee first. And left heel or left toe comes up. Come back up. Oh, two more. Good, one more. Yep. And then walk it on in. We're gonna do Hawaiian squats. So, Marsh, come grab onto here. We're gonna do Hawaiian squats. You don't have to grab onto something, but if you need to, bring your right ankle over your left knee, and then you're gonna squat down as far as you can, and then bring it back up. Yep, so you just squat as low as you can, and then come back out. Do two more. Two. Good, one more. One. Very good. Switch sides. Left leg is crossing over. Yep, left over right, and then squat. Bring it up. Two. Three. One more. And four. Good. All right, come back out here. Let's walk out into our inchworm. Do five scap push-ups and then two regular push-ups, okay? Here we go. Walk on out. Go five scap push-ups. Five, four, three, two, one. Two push-ups. One and two. Good. Pushing back into your downward dog. And walk your feet back in. Roll up. And let's get into our first set. We are doing three sets, stagger stance, kettlebell, or dumbbell swing. Then we're gonna do upright rows, and then we are doing our new movement, glute bridge walkout. So we'll go over all three of those movements and we'll get. Okay, let's go over these movements. I'll show you the kettlebell, and then Marge is gonna show you the dumbbell. Staggered stance, remember, we are going staggered stance. You're gonna have the back heels gonna be lifted, soften in both knees. As you can see, I'm sinking my butt back. I like to internally rotate my shoulder with the kettlebell. I'm going to push back and then squeeze, push back, squeeze. The work is coming from that back leg. I'm squeezing my butt as hard as I can. And then the dumbbell is just going wherever, or the kettlebell is going as high as it can. So same exact thing. And then, good, we're going to do upright rows. So upright rows with this. She's going to have elbows just going all the way up, and then right back down. Making sure feet are right under your hips, softening your knees, squeezing your belly as hard as you can. That's our second movement. Third movement are gonna be glute bridge walkouts. So, laying on your back, she's going to lift her butt up as high as she can. She's gonna bring her toes off the floor, and walking out, walk, walk, walk good, and then walking back in. So she's doing a really good job of keeping her hips steady as she walks out and walks back in. If you can, you're going as far out as you can, but the goal is to keep your hips as high as you can and then walk back in. Good. So we're just doing this for 30 seconds. So you'll do it on your own account, going out as far as you can while keeping everything engaged and then walking back in. All right, let's get into this. You ready? So we are doing 10 on the right, 10 on the left. We'll rest a little bit and go into our upright rows. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Whoop. 1, 2. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. 1 more. 1. Good. Put it down. Switch sides. And 3, 2, one, stand it up, and let's go. One, two, really focus on squeezing that back butt cheek. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Very good. So, going into our upright rows. We have 15 of these. Let's go ahead, pick your dumbbell up. Feet under your hips, soften your knees, shoulders back and down, and let's go for it. We have 15 of these. That's 5, 7, 8, Five more. Five, four, three, two, one more. Very good. Place it to the side. Come on down. And lay down. Bring your heels as, not as close to your butt as you can, but pretty close. Palms down to stable yourself. Lift your butt up. Flex your feet and let's walk it out. Good. Let's take a little rest. We'll take about 30 to 40 seconds rest, and then we'll get into the next set. Make sure both hips are square front. Don't let it turn out. Yeah, so make sure that hips face straight forward. All right, let's do this. We are going in 3, 2, pick your kettlebell and let's go for it. Five more. Five, four, three, two, one more. One, good. Place it down. Switch sides. And 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. Let's go for 2. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good work. Going into upright rows. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Five, six, good, we have five more. Five, four, three, two, one more. He's getting hard. Oh, good. All right. Come on down to the floor. Lay it on down. And palms down. Butt up. And let's go for it. Five seconds. Two and one. Good. Rest. We have one more round. What do you think he's looking for? We have a wasp in. Is that a wasp? We have a wasp. Think he's searching for food? We're gonna go in 25 seconds. All right, going to 5, 3, 2, 1. Lift it up, turn it in, and go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Eight, nine, and 10. Good. Hold on 1 sec. Let me get this wire out of my way. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Left side. Three, four, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Upright rows. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Shoulders back and down. There. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Done with those. Come on down. Last set of glute bridge walkouts. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. Lift and go. Seconds and relax down. Good. Next, we have 2 sets of push presses, 15 reps, and then we have dumbbell up and downs. So let's go over those 2 movements and then we'll get started. So, push press. Marge, you demonstrate these because yours are pretty. There. All right, push press. Remember, feet directly under your shoulders, so you can go for it. Dip and drive. Yep, the most important thing on this, which actually shall be a good one, push your butt back and don't let your knees go forward. Yeah, good. So really focusing on getting those knees to not go forward, but breaking out the hips and then squeezing. So dumbbell up and down. You're going to put the dumbbells on the floor. Jump back, jump in, then you have to deadlift it up. So you've got to get in that proper, yeah. Good, do one more. Back, forward. So when she's in this position, she has to refocus, go back down to just when you're jumping, and then she has to bring her butt down a little bit, poke her chest out, boom, and then deadlift it up. Just protect your lower back. We won't do these too fast. Think of it more as our primer for our Metcon. Only doing 2 sets. 15 reps of the push press and then 10 reps of the up and downs. We'll rest at least a minute in between and do it again, okay? So let's get into this.
Okay, let's get into this. We are doing 15 push press. Then we're putting our dumbbells down and going into 10 dumbbell up and downs. Are we ready? 10, 3, 2, 1. Swing them all up. Let's go. Okay. Hey. What? What's easier is I bring my feet inside the dumbbells. Put me in a better position.
Yeah.
You can get your feet inside those dumbbells and that up and down. Get you into a better position for your deadlift. If you're able to get here, it's easier to pick them up from there. All right. Are we ready? Just one more set of this. In three, two, one, let's go. Five more. One more. Good. Very good. Are you ready? And three, two, one, go for it. What? Very good. Sit them down. Good job. Our next. Three rounds of double unders or single unders. 12 seesaw rows. 12 bench press. 30-second hold in our bench press position. So, seesaw rows are going to look like this. Pick it up. Pinch forward. Or just going to alternate. Okay, and we'll come on down. Go into our bench press. If your dumbbell is too heavy to bench press, you can do it just like this. So with one, grabbing down, and then that hold is just gonna be right here. So I'll just hold it for 30 seconds. Obviously, if you have two, same exact thing, going up and down, just like this. And then we'll hold it at the top right there. If for some reason you do not want to jump, I want you to do a little ice skater. So you'll just hold, hold, and you'll do those as long as it takes us to do those 50 double or single unders, all right? So let's get into those three rounds, and we'll get into our accessory work. Let's get into these three rounds. Mark's gonna jump rope. I'm gonna go side to side back here until she gets on her jump rope, just for room's sake here. 50 double unders, or until Marge gets done, 12 seesaw rows, 12 bench press, and then we're gonna hold 30 seconds of that bench press. We'll get right back up, we're gonna do three rounds. Are we ready? In three, two, one, let's go. You're there.
Our rope is
short. Two singles. Get into our seesaw bent over rows. So, oh no, I'm sorry. And then we're going to hinge four. In three, two, one, go for it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Put them down. Come on down to your booty. I'm sorry. I'm messing it all up. It's okay. And three, two, one, go for it. 12 of them. Nine. Two more. So I have one more, and then you have to hold. Squeeze your belly.
start better.
Into our last set of seesaw rows. And 3, 2, 1, go for it. 1, 2, 9, 11, and 12. Bring on down. And pinch it. Three. Five more. turn them to the other side. And go for it. To the left, press it up, 8 of them. Good, and rest. Come on now, we've got one last set. Aiden. One last set, then we'll stretch. Okay, here we go. Last set of bird dogs. In 3, 2, 1, go for it. This is a sound that takes time, but definitely helps with everything. Ready? Drive up and go for it. Right leg is going to cross over. the knees into your chest, and let's switch then. Right leg long, left leg over. Thanks for working out with us, and have a good week, everybody. See you on Friday. Bye.